time that one of these two men have to beat in order to become the number one contender.
That's a tough task, though, for Billy Wanker's chances to make it through this one. We got the former heavyweight champion, Ilya Markopoulos.
The Greek freak in the ring, ready for his opponent, and his opponent has been in touching distance of the New England Championship this entire season of Chaotic Wrestling Reloaded. He, of course, was in the finals of the original New England title tournament against Bear Bronson, and then he was in the triple threat match where Adam Booker picked up the victory.
And there you see the clock is set in the corner, 5 minutes, 58 seconds.
Well, if I were either of these two men, I would be thinking that I don't need to worry about big heavy moves and high flying moves. I need to worry about pinning my opponent's shoulders to the mat quickly.
Nice head scissors here from Ilya Markopoulos. Ricky Archer though,
nice bit of wrestling. Both men bridging up superbly as Ilya turns Ricky Archer for that backslide. Archer then, he underhooks both arms. This could be Archer's turn for a backslide. He goes for the face stab. Blocked by Ilya. Could we see a TKO?
Maybe.
Oh my goodness, that was going to be a very quick match. And here we go. Archer leapfrogs over Markopoulos. Markopoulos knocks Archer on his back and goes for the pin.
Here we go,
smart stuff. Let's have a quick chat about both of these two men. Because whilst these two men have... Oh, look at this innovation from Ricky Archer with that pinfall there. That's another two count. Whilst both of these men have, of course, been around Chaotic for a couple of years, they are still two very young competitors. Ricky Archer, many people don't realize this. Still in college, even if his head may not still be attached to his body after that big kick.
Wow, that was an excellent big boot, trademark of the Greek freak, Ilya Markopoulos. And like I've said a million times before, Reginald, Ilya's no stranger to the New England title. He won that title when he was just 15 years old.
But how old is he right now? Because he's not exactly old, is he?
I mean, he's only 26. A lot of people think that's still a spring chicken.
Well, in this industry, 26 is young, as is Ricky Archer. Both of these men vying right now for a huge opportunity. And speaking of spring chickens, did you see the spring in Ricky Archer's step right there? Markopoulos dazed in the corner. Big forearm there. Archer needs to think fast and get something going quickly, as there is a big power slam with 4 minutes left on the clock.
Here we go.
Just a two count right there.
I love that. You called it, Reginald. They're going straight for the pins here.
No time.
They know that the time is ticking, and they need to get the 1, 2, 3 amongst anything. It's not about destroying your opponent or beating him down or leaving him hurt. I mean, that'd be great too, but you want to get the victory and as little as time as possible, and now 3 minutes, 30 seconds left.
Could we be seeing a crossbow attempt right there? And another thing to consider, a quick match here.
Small
package, 1, 2, no, reversed, 1, 2, wait, reversed again, 1, 2,
unloop,
1, 2. Kevin Quinn's hands just hit the mat 8 times, and neither man got pinned.
Sunset flip.
There it is, there's another quick two count. Markopoulos sits on him. Another two count. Archer flips it back. 2 more. This is a pinfall fest right here. Both men attempting to pin each man quickly.
Went for the strike there, but no. Looks like Ricky Archer was blocked.
O'Connor roll attempt.
Yep, going for that. O'Connor slipped out of the way, and now an O'Connor from Ricky Archer.
Both men holding onto those ropes.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Kowalski roll.
1, 2.
No.
Reversed. 1, 2.
Oh, wait a minute.
There it is. 1, 2, 3, he got him.
He nailed it. 2 minutes and 45 seconds to spare. We have a winner of the Beat the Clock Challenge, and Ilya Markopoulos. He is now the number one contender for Adam Booker, Book Daddy's New England champion.
Unbelievable stuff. The man who won this title when he was 15 years old is going up against a champion with over 15 years of experience, and it will be a true test of youth versus experience as Ilya Markopoulos, the Greek freak, moves on to become the number one contender to Book Daddy's championship. And that match will be next week.
I can't wait, Reginald.